real outrager. Used to sit at the bar. Used to be a loudmouther. No one wouldn't get far, but pretty girls coming out of their cars, but now.